the macabre, Raven ruled ECW as the world heavyweight champion. And in the middle of his feud with Tommy Dreamer, a new war emerged. Raven versus the Sandman. It was a brutal series of confrontations which saw the Twisted Raven recruit not only the Sandman's ex-wife, Lori Bullington, but gain influence over Sandman's seven-year-old son, Tyler. Today, Raven is the co-holder of the ECW World Tag Team Championship with Tommy Dreamer. But the animosity between Raven and the Sandman lives on, with Dreamer caught in the middle. Tonight, Raven battles the Sandman at the legendary ECW Arena with Tommy Dreamer as the referee. Plus, a TNN exclusive, Steve Corino confronts Limp Bizkit live at a concert. All this and more tonight as ECW takes TNN to the extreme.